getting his early birthday present.
She tricked me.
Haha, what do you mean I tricked you? I wanted to go to the mall for me to get clothes, right? And then I was like, well, his present's there on hold, so might as well bring him along and give him an early birthday present, right? Right?
Sure.
So, we were there, and we're on our way. See, look. On our way, it's all country and shit, because it's middle of nowhere. And so, I will make another video when we're on our way home when we have the present.
Yippee.
Excited?
No.
Tell him how old you're training.
76.
He's not training 76. How old are you?
76 minus 54.
No, how old are you going to be? People don't want to do math.
21.
He's going to be 21. The big 21. He's
legal. You're going to be 14.
He's legal everywhere. I will be.
That just sounded wrong.
I know. I will be 19 in November. Still like freaking long away. So he has time to plan my birthday.
Here we go.
No, I'm getting him 3 things, and this is the first one that he's getting, and the second one he'll get on his birthday.
I don't have any AC in my car. My windows are up. I'm sweating. Can we make this quick?
Sure, hold on. He's getting, and then the third one he'll get like a week later, just because. Well, he'll know what it is on his birthday. Okay. Well, bye guys, and we'll talk to you soon. We have it.
Toodles. This is gay.
Do it.
I just got back from the mall. This is what I got. And I got a brand new pair of shoes. Now I got Wave Mary too.
Why are you doing baby voice?
I love her.
Why are you doing baby voice? So he's going to find out.
Now I gotta wait till Wednesday. Bye.